demo position, please. Seatbelt is fastened, adjusted and fastened like this. Whenever the silver signs have been turned on, you are requested to disobey the crew. This Boeing 737 is a Mrs. Amaya's exit. There are two exits at the front of the aircraft, two moving exits, and two exits at the front of the aircraft, and they all clearly match. The current crown point order is nearest to you. Please remember the nearest exit may be behind you. In the likely event of having to use an escape slide, leave all her baggage behind. I'll remove high issues and limit time. This aircraft is a safe pitch with a loaded lighting system. Throwing the light along the aisle, can I help you locate the nearest exit if visibility doesn't occur? The cabin pressure is controlled for your comfort. Should there be a change in cabin pressure, unless you mask like this, we'll drop from the panel above your seats. Push your bloody max. This action. Start the flow of oxygen. Place max rain into mouth and breathe numbly. Adjust the van to secure it. Please note that the van does not inflate. Do not remove the max until advised by a member of the crew. You must meet your own max before helping others. Your life jacket is located on the beside your seat. In the likely event of lying on water, remove it from its container and sling it over your head. Fasten around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at your side. To inflate your life jacket, pull the shirt from the right top. The life jacket falls, inflate your belt up, bring to the right team at the top of the jacket. There is a light on the waist here for attracting attention. Your life jacket must only be inflated once outside the aircraft. For further information on the safety features of this aircraft, there is a safety card located pocket in front of you. It contains all the information on exit operation as well as brazen position of the doors in the likely event of an emergency landing. We are expecting information to be prior to takeoff. The cabin crew that completes the final check in the cabin. Please assist us in ensuring that your seat back are in the proper position where my style and your tray tables are stowed away. I guess for the scale of fastened. Make sure that current bag is at least still on the seat in front of you. If your window blind is closed, please open it. Thank you and you're welcome on board.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is your captain speaking. Sorry about that. Good morning. It seems like afternoon to me with the temperatures here in Abuja. First of all, I'd like to apologize for this slight delay departure of this service. This was due to submersible ground support equipment that we had to use for engine start to go to Lagos. For this, we're very sorry and bear with us. Finally, we made this morning, about front of Tojuku Wabulogu and Miriam, Jamila, and extra three beautiful women in charge of your safety, professionally in charge of your safety and comfort. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, at this point, to recheck that your seatbelts are securely fastened. Now, always, at all times, for your safety and safety of all those around you. I'll be flying to Lagos. I'll be giving you updates on the weather as the flight makes progress. Thank you very much for your attention. Welcome on board. Coming crew, we're ready for departure. Thank you.
Gentlemen, in final preparation for takeoff, please ensure your seatbelt and infant seatbelt is securely fastened. Also, ensure that all mobile devices are completely turned off at this time, not left on flight mode or airplane mode. Thank you.